Disconnect the USB power cable from the system board. Disconnect the LCD cable from the system board. Remove the cable from the cable guides. Disconnect the DC in cable from the system board. Remove two retaining screws. Lift the USB board from the system.